think there will be a summon, so.
Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Godrick the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikala and Melania. General Radahn.
Killed him.
Praetor Rykard.
Killed him too.
Luna Princess Rani.
Not killing her.
Willful traitors, all. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave.
Oh, shit.
Felled by King Morgoth. Last of all kings.
My mimic beat his ass.
Tarnished. Thou art but a fool. The Erd Tree wards off all. Deign approach. We are all forsaken.
Impenetrable thorns refuse all. Wait, what?
Hello again. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erd Tree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable, a husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the Giants. There can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
Rolled me down.
There are four more demigods yet. Nicola of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed. His twin, Melania. The undefeated Lunar Princess Rani, daughter to Renala. And the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Rani is said to have cast aside her great rune. So here at the Hold, we seek the wearer. If you should learn anything, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long-lost rite. We both desire to stand before the Elden Ring and become such. If you're heading to the Forge of the Flame of Ruin, you'll need to find the Grand Lift of Rold. Or go if you would. The two fingers lost their purpose. Ah, yes. Allow me to tend to some. Find the Albinoric Woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location of the medallion's counterpart, I'm sure.
It is Rikers. What the fuck?
Thank you.
What do you want? I told the all-hearing brute that I possess no such medallion, or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough? So old Albus entrusted his medallion to you. Then I've no choice but to trust that this was his dying will. Let's try again. I'm Latena, an Albanoric, the same as old Albus. My apologies for my coarse words earlier. I presumed the worst. Seeing that you're another tarnished like that all-hearing brute, I hope that you will forgive me. The medallion. Would you consider doing me? I must go back. There is something I must do. Even if I must say farewell to my wolf, Lobo. Will you show me the way? To the land of Mikola's Halig Tree. If you accept, I would gladly know of the whereabouts of the medallion's other half. Thank you kindly. They say the other half of the medallion is beyond the Forbidden Lands, north of the Erd Tree. In Castle Sol, on the mountaintops of the Giants, accessible by the Grand Lift of Rold. Then I suppose it's farewell, Lobo. My faithful wolf. My better half. I will go with the Tarnished, so that our journey will not have been in vain. Forgive me, Lobo.
That move just one-shotted me. That's it. All of the other times he gets fucking stunned by my hit, but not that one. Huh? How am I supposed to get out of that? No. You just can't get away from it. With full health, but I guess I'll just go fuck myself. Oh, and somehow my blade isn't fucking lightning enchanted anymore. Don't know what happened to that. That's weird. Can you just stop? Holy shit. Okay, how does that grab me? Great. I hate that he backsteps like that.
No!
Oh my god, heal!
There. Oh my god. Oh.